So far, we have a single page called the board, in which we can add as many lists as we want simply by clicking the board. I'm double clicking and I'm adding the lists. So we can also change lists name, just like this. And we can also add a ticket and fill in some tasks. And last but not least is that we can drag a ticket between lists, like so. So far, all we have is implemented in the front end. So if I were to refresh the page, I'd actually lose all my data. So the next step would be to save the data in a database in the backend. And then we need to update the front end in such a way that will allow collaboration. So at the end of the session, what we expect to see is that if I add a list and you happen to be on the same board as I am, you will see the list is updated. And that's it. I hope that you will enjoy the session and I hope to see you there. Have a nice day.